Is it possible that machines could one day outsmart us and make decisions for themselves? A fascinating question, isn't it? This is the question that has been the driving force behind the concept of artificial intelligence, or AI, as we commonly know it. The idea of AI is not a recent phenomenon. It has its roots in antiquity, with myths, stories, and rumors of artificial beings endowed with intelligence or consciousness by master craftsmen echoing through the ages. But the inception of AI as we know it today happened in the mid-20th century. The British mathematician and logician, Alan Turing, is often considered the father of modern computing and AI. He proposed an idea, a simple yet profound question: can machines think? To evaluate this, he developed a method now known as the Turing test. If a machine could convince a human that it too was human, then, according to Turing, it could be said to think. The first AI programs, such as Eliza and Shirdloo, were born out of this idea. Eliza, developed in the mid-60s, was a simple text-based program that could mimic human conversation. Shirdloo, on the other hand, was a bit more complex. It could understand and respond to commands in a limited environment. But these early AI programs had their limitations. They were restricted to their programming, unable to learn or adapt, and their intelligence was purely superficial. Artificial intelligence was a fascinating concept, but it was largely theoretical. The technology and understanding required to bring it to life were just beginning to take form. From these humble beginnings, AI has grown exponentially. But how did we get from simple text-based programs to self-driving cars and virtual personal assistants? The journey is an intriguing one, filled with breakthroughs, setbacks, and a constant push towards the unknown. And that, dear listeners, is a story for another day. The 21st century brought with it an explosion of AI development. But what sparked this sudden surge? Well, several key factors have played a pivotal role. One of the most significant is the massive advancement in computing power. The turn of the century saw computers becoming more powerful, more compact, and more affordable. This created an environment ripe for AI development. Alongside this, we've seen an incredible growth in data storage capabilities. In the early days of computing, storing even a single gigabyte of data was a monumental task. Now we talk in terms of terabytes and even petabytes. This exponential increase in storage capacity has allowed us to create, manage, and analyze vast data sets, a fundamental requirement for training AI systems. Then came the development of machine learning and deep learning. Machine learning, a subset of AI, allowed computers to learn from data without being explicitly programmed. This was a game changer. It meant that AI systems could improve their performance over time, learning from their mistakes and successes. Deep learning took this a step further. By mimicking the human brain's own neural networks, deep learning allows AI systems to process data in more complex and abstract ways. This has led to significant strides in AI capabilities, from natural language processing to image recognition. But none of this would have been possible without the role of big data and the internet. The internet has provided an unprecedented volume and variety of data. Every click, every like, every search, it's all data. And this data is the lifeblood of AI development. It's used to train AI systems, helping them to learn, to improve, and to become more sophisticated. So the AI explosion isn't so much a sudden surge, but rather a perfect storm of advancements in computing power, data storage, machine learning, and the rise of big data. As AI became more advanced, it began to permeate every aspect of our lives. But what does this mean for us? Today, AI is everywhere. From our homes to our workplaces, these intelligent systems are transforming how we live and work. But what exactly does this mean? Let's delve a little deeper. Take a moment to think about your daily routine. You wake up, ask Alexa for the day's weather forecast, grab your phone to skim through the news articles suggested by Google Now, and maybe even ask Siri to play your favorite song. These are all forms of AI, right in the palm of our hands, virtual assistants that make life a tad bit easier. And it doesn't stop there. When you hop onto Netflix or Amazon for a movie night, you're presented with a list of recommendations handpicked just for you. That's AI at work again, using complex algorithms to analyze your past behaviors and tastes. Now let's step outside the comfort of our homes. On the roads, autonomous vehicles are becoming more commonplace. These self-driving cars use AI to navigate through traffic, analyze road conditions, and make split-second decisions, all with the aim of getting us from point A to point B safely. In the business world, AI is revolutionizing industries. It's used to automate mundane tasks, freeing up employees to focus on more complex, creative endeavors. It's also used to analyze vast amounts of data, uncovering patterns and insights that can help businesses make informed decisions. The benefits of AI are undeniable. They increase efficiency, reduce human error, and can handle tasks on a scale that would be impossible for humans. They make our lives easier, more convenient, and arguably, more enjoyable. Yet, as with any powerful tool, AI has its downsides. So what are the potential pitfalls of this technology? While AI has immense potential, it also has its share of challenges and controversies. As we delve deeper into the realm of artificial intelligence, we find ourselves confronted with a series of ethical dilemmas. Firstly, consider privacy. Every day, AI systems collect and analyze vast amounts of data, from our online shopping habits to our social media posts. This data collection can offer us personalized experiences and benefits, but it also raises questions about the boundaries of personal privacy. How much of our lives are we willing to share with these intelligent machines? Secondly, let's talk about bias. AI systems learn from data, and if that data reflects societal biases, the AI will too. We've seen instances where AI systems have demonstrated discriminatory behavior, whether it's in hiring practices, policing, or even facial recognition technology. This is not because the AI itself is biased, but because it's been trained on biased data. The challenge then becomes, how can we ensure fairness and objectivity in our AI systems? Then there's the issue of job displacement. As AI systems become increasingly advanced, they have the potential to replace human workers in a range of industries. This could lead to job loss on a large scale. And while new jobs may also be created, there's no guarantee they'll match the ones lost in terms of skills required or wages offered. And finally, there are debates around AI safety and accountability. If an AI system makes a mistake, who's responsible? The developers, the users, the companies that deploy them? And how can we ensure that AI systems are safe and reliable in high-stakes scenarios, such as autonomous vehicles or medical diagnostics? These concerns underscore the need for regulation and oversight. But what does the future hold for AI? As we continue to grapple with these questions, one thing is clear. While AI has the potential to revolutionize our world, it also presents challenges that we must carefully navigate. The future of AI will depend on how well we can balance its benefits with its risks. As we stand on the brink of a new era, the future of AI is both exciting and uncertain. We're venturing into uncharted territories where machines not only mimic human cognition, but evolve, learning and adapting, growing in autonomy and intelligence. Imagine a world where AI systems can understand, learn, predict, and function autonomously. These aren't just smart machines, they're self-evolving systems, capable of outthinking and outmaneuvering their human counterparts. The concept might seem like science fiction, but researchers across the globe are already making monumental strides in this direction. But what does this mean for society? With AI becoming more autonomous, the lines between human work and machine work will blur. AI could revolutionize industries, from healthcare to transportation, potentially creating more efficient and effective systems. Imagine a world where AI can diagnose diseases with pinpoint accuracy, or where self-driving cars are the norm, not the exception. However, this brave new world also comes with its share of challenges. As machines become more intelligent, ethical questions emerge. Who is responsible when an autonomous AI makes a mistake? How do we ensure that AI is used for the benefit of all, and not just a select few? These are the questions we must grapple with as we stand on the cusp of this new era. The future of AI is also likely to bring about significant societal shifts. Job roles will change, and new industries will emerge as we adapt to a world where AI plays a more central role. This transition may be disruptive, but it also holds immense potential. As we continue to shape and be shaped by AI, one thing is clear. The age of artificial intelligence has only just begun. The future is a canvas, and AI is the brush with which we'll paint a new world order. It's a thrilling, albeit daunting, prospect. But if history has taught us anything, it's that we have the capacity to adapt, innovate, and overcome. And that, in the end, is the most human trait of all.